literally just got up to record this video real quick to talk about some real stuff. It's three things, so hopefully I remember everything. But so the first thing I wanted to talk about is liking and commenting. Well, I have you guys' attention right now. Especially if you are one of my sisters, if you're in my group chat, like and comment on my video. I'm getting up in subscribers, I'm getting up in numbers, so my likes and my views should, and my comments should kind of portray the same numbers or be in the same range. I'm having like 100 views with only like 10 people liking it. So if you're close to me, if you know me, if you came across me before and talked to me before, if you're on my Instagram, if you're, even if you're a troll and just on, even if you're just on or subscribing or just watching my YouTube channel just to be nosy, still hit a thumbs up. It literally takes 2 seconds to hit a thumbs up, put a comment down, move baby. Put a comment down and go about your business. Even if you don't watch, which I hope you watch the whole video because everything that I put out is, it's not like it's boring. But put a like, hit the like button and comment. Even if you put your name or just spell out your name or just put a heart or something like that. Like if you want to put, I'm gonna spell out my name, but Q. Post, you post, E post. Even if you say I wasn't really feeling this video, just give me some feedback, help me out. Your likes and your comments and stuff helps a sister out. Like you're watching me, why not hit the like button and comment? Especially if you're my family or if you're one of my sisters or somebody that I talk to on a daily. Like you should be liking my video either way or just writing anything down like bitch fuck you or I didn't like this video or just a simple heart. You're watching me, so it really takes nothing. It costs nothing to support somebody. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna work on putting more videos out consistently so I don't have an excuse on my part either. But that's one thing that I really wanted to talk about. What else did I want to say? Oh, even if you don't want me to know that you like my video, I'm not gonna know that you like my video. So just hit the like button, y'all. The next thing that I wanted to talk about was the sister boot camp. It is going to be going down sometime in November. I'm thinking like around November. I'm gonna talk with you guys, but it's already 3 people that wants to join the camp. So if you are serious, please just let me know and we're gonna move forward with the camp. I have to let you guys know. I'm gonna start a move, baby. I'm gonna start a group chat for you girls who are actually coming so we can start talking numbers, start looking for flights. Hopefully you girls have been looking for flights and stuff already because I did warn you ahead of time about it possibly being in November. If I have to push it out, then that's fine. But I'm trying to get all this stuff done before I go into labor or before I get any bigger or I am not able to travel for a while. So the camp, I know a lot of y'all are waiting to see what it pertains or just waiting for me to put a video out, but why not invest in yourself? You know, you guys know that you are already going through this, you know, and then I wish I had this while I was going through my man being gone. So why not take advantage of it? You know what I mean? Like, why not plan ahead to make yourself better, to surround yourself around females that, you know, are trying to really boss up for their men or trying to get advice or trying to figure out what's the next step or what's the next move that they could be doing to accumulate another source of income. Like, why wouldn't you want to do that? Why wouldn't you want to boss up? Why wouldn't you want to surround yourself with people who are going through the same things as you that you can confide in, that you can be around, that you can learn from? Why wouldn't you want that? But yeah, so the group chat for sure is out. I can barely focus on the chat that I'm already in, and I'm just trying to really make sure that these girls are good, because I've been with them for a pretty long time, but I just really want to have focus on. And I might be seeming kind of harsh on this video, but this is just Mama Queen. This is your big sister. I'm really just trying to help y'all out. And I really hope that a lot of y'all, is the same way that y'all trying to get in the group chat, is the same way that y'all should be able to, y'all should be trying to come out and, you know, trying to network and trying to better yourselves. Some of y'all are depressed. Some of y'all are, like, really need to get out anyway. So, I mean, here's your opportunity. I wouldn't wait just to see what one season is gonna do, or what one group of girls are gonna do. I would just step out on faith. I'm letting you girls know what pertains, what's gonna be pertaining, what's gonna take place within the camp. So it's gonna be just like how the group chat, when I first started the group chat, like, people were kind of like, girls were like, I don't know. And then when I started posting, like, how these girls are really doing good, how, you know, I'm really helping these girls, I'm not just saying stuff, or I'm not just posting stuff, then now it's so many girls that are trying to join the group chat. So why not try to step out on faith and try to make yourself better during this time, trying to get the help that you need during this time? Who do you know is doing this? Who do you know is trying to get girls to come together and help each other build while their men are gone? Like, why wouldn't you want to take this? Come on. So, you guys, the girls that want to go ahead and step out on faith, and, you know, it's not even stepping out on faith, really, go ahead and sign up for the camp. Message me, DM me on Instagram. Make sure you guys are following me when you message me. But message me on Instagram. Everything that I've talked about in this video will be posted below, so you can just go find everything you need to know in the description box. If you do not know what the description box is, just go find me on Instagram and ask me where the description box is. Also on Instagram, I want you guys to hit the bell on my Instagram page so y'all can know when I'm going live, so y'all can know when I'm talking, because I don't just talk over here, I talk over there as well. I'm going to start giving more advice. I'm going to start giving more things, not only just here, but also over there as well. So make sure y'all hit, if there's a bell that you can hit on the page, I think the front of my Instagram page, you just go over there and click all notifications or allow all. For the girls who are just now watching this and y'all not sure what the boot camp is, the video before this, or the video, I think the video before this is, or maybe one before the one I just posted, I think one of those is gonna say Sisters Boot Camp or Wife Boot Camp. And it's just gonna let you know everything that the boot camp is gonna pertain. It's not boot camp. I keep saying boot camp, but it's a wife camp. Just go there and it explains to you everything. And the last thing that I wanted to talk about was the baby registry, and also my P.O. box. So my P.O. box and my baby registry will be down below. So those two are gonna be below. For any of you guys who want to, because you guys know that now mommy's pregnant. I went ahead and made a P.O. box. I didn't make a P.O. box just to make one. You girls asked me to make a P.O. box, so I went and made a P.O. box. So I'm asking you girls to go ahead and use that P.O. box before I go and I go buy all my baby stuff, because I don't want to wait. I've already been to a couple of stores and I'm just like, I'm trying to wait on these girls, but I'm about to end up buying everything because I don't want to wait. But so my baby registry will be down below, and also my P.O. box will be down below in the description box. My baby registry, if for whatever reason you can't find it, is also in my bio on my Instagram page, that She Is Queen 8. Yes, in my, all you have to do is click it and go through the stuff that's down there. A lot of girls have asked me for that. I made that because y'all asked me for that, and now that it's put out, if I ask somebody to go do something, if I ask it, hey girl, go make a thing right quick, it's because I'm finna go in there and I'm finna do what I'm supposed to do. But yeah, y'all, hurry up before I go buy myself. And my sisters and my friends, y'all should be the first people that are on my baby's list. Buy that. You ain't gotta wait till the baby shower. But yeah, y'all. I think that's pretty much it. Once again, all of that information is gonna be in my Instagram, in my bio, and then it's also gonna be placed here in the description box. Yeah. Cause if I say I'm about to go get you some stuff, I'm about to go get you some stuff. I'm not finna wait. So yeah, y'all, so I think that's about it. Once again, if you have any questions, if you're kind of confused, if you're kind of on it, if you're kind of like, okay, well, I want to do it, but I don't know, you can talk to me. Y'all feel free to talk to me, for real. Y'all can talk to me at any time, even if you're not in my group chat. Even if I'm not following you back, try to get my attention and be like, girl, you didn't follow me and I've been trying to talk to you. You know, I'm cool. I'm a cool person. So just come talk to me. Also on my TikTok, I'm gonna start going live. So the three things that we hit today was liking and commenting and just supporting your girl. Even if you are watching me right now, you're not subscribed, it takes nothing for you to hit the subscribe button. It's not gonna mess up your account, it's not gonna mess up your numbers. If you like my post and you don't like me, it's okay, I'm not gonna see it, I'm not gonna know who liked it. If you comment and just be like, girl, well, I wasn't really feeling this video, at least you commented something. So if you're watching me, you should be contributing something, like it costs. And then the wife camp, don't wait on nobody else to see what the camp is consisting of, or if it's gonna be a good idea. It is a great idea. I haven't led y'all astray yet, so yeah. So I am going to make sure y'all message me on Instagram. Oh yeah, and then the boot camp, I'm gonna go ahead and start making y'all's group chat so we can start coming up with dates, coming up with numbers and stuff like that. So I'm really good at finding, I've always been really good at finding quick, cheap plane tickets and not on no, what's the worst airline? What is that again? I forgot, what's the smallest plane? I forgot what airline it is, but I'm not even talking about that. Like finding a good, like American Airlines, you know, Southwest, Delta. I started liking Southwest. I love American Airlines, but I started liking, I think it's Southwest where you can pick your own seats and stuff. I started liking them because they be getting on, it's like so fast getting on the plane. So fast because they not waiting for, oh, well, who sits here? Who sits again? Like, no, just get on the plane. Yeah, and then my PO box and my baby registry, y'all go ahead and start buying that stuff up. Start supporting me. I've been helping so many girls and giving so many girls advice and just, you know, just really helping y'all. So yeah, I love y'all. I posted a video yesterday, I'm posting one today, I'm posting another one tomorrow, so y'all keep up, make sure y'all like it, make sure y'all subscribe, and make sure y'all hitting that bell, make sure y'all commenting, make sure y'all sharing with y'all friends, sharing with y'all mama, sharing with y'all homegirl that just got pregnant that need to hear this, or your homegirl that just made a YouTube channel and need to know what she need to say. I love y'all. From y'all big sis queen. Clover, green on me like a clover. Strapped up looking like a soldier. Yeah. I cannot hold you, I'm straight from the go.